The Grand Master of the Sovereign Order of Malta, Fra Giacomo Dalla Torre, has been on a state visit to Bulgaria. President of the Republic, Rumen Radev, gave him a warm welcome in Sofia. During their meeting, the two leaders addressed many issues of mutual interest, including the excellent ongoing collaboration and diplomatic relations between Bulgaria and the Order of Malta in the last 25 years. This has fostered the development of numerous health and social programs. The Grand Master emphasized the challenge of migration, which is a very important issue for Bulgaria, as it is one of the gates to Europe because of its geographical location.
L'Ordine di Malta è fortemente impegnato.
The Order of Malta is strongly committed to giving assistance to the countries that are struggling with the challenges posed by migrations. We operate with the countries of origin on the transit routes and implement projects to help and integrate migrants in the countries that host them. President Radev reiterated his country's commitment to spreading the values of solidarity and tolerance among different religions. "We are standing by your side to create a better world," said the head of the state, who defined the work carried out by the Order of Malta as a source of inspiration for the nations. Fra Giacomo Dalla Torre's itinerary featured a full agenda of meetings. On the morning of the second day, the Grand Master took part in a mass celebrated by Monsignor Anselmo Guido Pecorari, Apostolic Nuncio in Bulgaria, and by Monsignor Christo Froikov, President of the Episcopal Conference. Fra Giacomo Dalla Torre also met the Grand Mufti, Mustafa Hazdi. Finally, the Grand Master visited some health centres, including a rehabilitation center for children with cerebral palsy. On the occasion of the President Radev's visit, the Order of Malta donated a sensory neuro stimulator machine to this hospital. This is the latest model and the first of its kind to be introduced into Bulgaria.